gonna try to sing.
We are gonna blow your face out.
On behalf of all the men and women of the Norwood PD, we want to wish you a happy birthday. By the way, you and I have something in common. We were both members of the Impact Unit. I was a member of the unit back in 1982. As a matter of fact, next time you're in town, if you want to swing by the office, we've got some unresolved matters I want to talk to you about.
Hey, Dick, you remember when we were kids, we used to go pool hopping at Father Max? Don't let them tell you you can't do it at 50 years of age.
Happy birthday!
You're still the best poet and most loyal guy I ever taught. Happy birthday.
Hi, Dicky. We're at the Old Tam School, your old elementary school, and we all want to say,
happy birthday!
Hey, Dick, 40 years ago we met up at this wall. All us boys came up tonight to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Dicky!
Happy birthday, Dicky. On the Board of Selectmen of Norwood and the whole town, I wanted to proclaim your birthday as Dicky Barrett Day. It turns out the day was taken. I can give you 15 minutes. Let me know if that works for you. Happy birthday.
Happy 50th birthday, Dick. I just want you to know how proud I am of you. You've had an exciting 50 years, and I hope the next 50 are just as exciting. Everywhere I go, people ask. They want to know how Dickie's doing. And I think it's fitting that you're celebrating your 50th birthday in the city of Boston.
Richard, it's your mother. You need to call home more often. By the way, happy birthday. And remember, I was there 50 years ago for you. And I love you.
Dicky, happy birthday, brother. You're my favorite Boston. I wish I knew the names of some of the others. Either way, happy 50th.
Happy birthday, Dicky Barrett. Dicky, you're one of the only people in this world that can call me Artie. Mainly because, one, I can call you Dicky.
Happy birthday, Dicky. Happy birthday, Dicky. Happy birthday, Dicky.
Happy birthday, Dicky.
Woo! Happy birthday, Dicky.
Hey, Dicky. Lawrence called me and asked me to give you a birthday wish for your 50th. I said no.
Hey, Dicky. Happy birthday, man.
What's up, Dicky? Happy birthday. How's it feel to be old as fuck? You're gonna have to start calling yourselves the Creaky Creaky Bostones. I wish I could be there, brother. Have fun.
From the entire city of Chicago, happy birthday, Dicky Barrett.
I just want to say happy 50th birthday, man.
Dicky, Dicky, Dicky is 50 years old. My God, I've got ties older than you.
Happy birthday, Dicky. I'll be honest with you. Have a weak voice. But hey, you can't have everything. Keep your chin up. I spoke to Jimmy. He's not crazy about you either. Walk away now. Walk away. God bless you and many more birthdays.
Happy birthday. I hope this is the best one yet.
Happy birthday, Dicky!
Happy birthday, Dicky Barrett, for me and the rest of Rancid. We love you, brother.
We want to wish Dicky Barrett a very, very, very happy birthday.
I'll be right there, fellas. Hang on. It's Dickie's birthday. Happy birthday, Dickie.
Happy 50th birthday, Dickie. You're a great guy. You got great friends. You got people who love you. You got a great life, man. Like you told me a long time ago, you're the luckiest man in the world. Peace.
Ah, Dickie, we love you.
Dickie, 50 years old, still rocking, still cool, still fighting your demons.
Just wanted to wish you a happy 50th. That's a big one. I'm really excited.
What are you doing?
Just wishing a guy a happy birthday.
A guy?
Yeah, Dickie.
You mean another talk show announcer?
Yeah, he talks.
How could you do that to me, you fucking asshole?
Happy birthday, Dickie.
And let's face it, the impression that I get is that you get uglier every year. Happy birthday, motherfucker!
Happy birthday, Dickie Barrett!
Happy birthday, buddy!
Yeah!
Yeah!
I never had to knock on the door!
All right, happy birthday, happy birthday.
I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday. You and the rest of the guys from Buffalo Tom have meant a lot to me over the years. You've been a great friend. Keep up the great work. I wish I could be there. happy 60th birthday. I love you.
50, my God. Can you even still get wood to knock on? I just made that up in the top of my head. I still got it. Oh, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, buddy.
You made it to 50, kid. Nice job. And here's to another 50 years. Happy birthday, buddy.
Hey, Dick. Happy, happy birthday. Hope it's a great one and a great year.
Happy birthday, Uncle Dickie.
Love you.
Hi, Dickie. I wish I was here to wish you a happy birthday. Wait a minute. I am here. Happy birthday.
Dickie B. Happy birthday, guy. I wish I could be there with you today. It's been a long, long time since my first Boston show, which was at a little place called the Middle East, at a little thing called the Hometown Throwdown. And why do I remember it so well? Because I was 17 years old, I was sitting at the bar waiting for a Coke, and then all of a sudden the lights dimmed and everybody rushed the stage to see the Boston's play, and I was left at the bar with one man, and that was you. You hadn't gone on stage yet, and you tried to buy a 17-year-old a beer. That's all kinds of wrong, but what's all kinds of right is it's your birthday. Who can believe you're 90? Dickie, happy birthday, man. I'll see you at the next throwdown.
Thank you, I love you.
All right.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, homie. Didn't think you'd reach 15, never mind 50. Love you.
Hey, Dickie, happy birthday, buddy. Woohoo! Can you believe that took me a fucking week?
Happy birthday, Dickie. Good luck with your show.
Happy birthday, Dickie Barrett. Cowboy up and go Sox.
On behalf of the men and women of law enforcement and the great state of Nevada, it is my honor to say happy birthday, Licky Bartlett. Ah, damn.
Hey, Dickie, it's me, the Hick from French Lick, number 33 himself, Larry Bird, wishing you a happy 50th birthday. I want you to know that the 3 NBA titles, the 3 MVP awards, the 12 All-Star appearances, that stolen inbound pass against the Pistons, I did all of that for you. And what did you do for me in return? Not a goddamn thing. 2,700 tattoos, not a single one of me. You wrote a song about a candlepin fucking bowler. You never wrote one about me. Thanks for nothing, Dick. And when I say Dick, I don't mean just your name, I mean Dick. Happy Big 5-0.
Happy 5-0. It's been a while since I've been there, but I kind of remember what it's like.
But you're not getting older, you're getting better. You and the Boss Tones sound great, so have a great 50th.
Hey, Dickie, it's me, Kathy Griffin. Happy birthday. I hope you have the best time.
I wish I could be there, but I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, Dickie.
The story is the same. Happy
birthday, Dickie.
Happy birthday to you, man. Happy birthday, dear Dickie. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Best wishes. Have a good one.
Dickie, happy birthday. I love you, buddy.
Happy half a century, Dickie. Hope it's a good one.
Hi, Uncle Dickie. It's Gene Simmons wishing you a healthy and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, man. We're glad you made it, and congratulations.
Woohoo! Have a great time, pal. And I can't wait to see you when you get home. Happy 50th.
Get it? Is it good? Okay, someone call the asswipe and tell him if he wants to use it to send me a check.
Happy birthday to you. Omedento Dickie.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Dickie. I love you very much.
I cry.
Dickie Barrett, Dickie Barrett, Dickie Barrett, it's easy. Dickie Barrett, happy birthday, Dickie Barrett. Happy birthday, Dickie Barrett. Happy birthday, Dickie Barrett. Happy birthday, Dickie Barrett. Happy birthday, Dickie Barrett.